main event here on Rampage, where Dante Martin has taken flight and taken the fight.
Dante Martin, the Blackpool Combat Club, which is Brian Danielson, sorry, and John Moxley. Good God.
Danielson, beautiful, and Moxley. The hang time was incredible. Jordan, 88 level hang time on that one.
Crazy, crazy athleticism. He's not done. Dante's gonna soar.
Oh. Two.
Great save by Mox.
Moxley's a millisecond later. There's a big upset.
And Mr. Regal appears that the cat has got your tongue.
It certainly has at the moment.
No, because he's in Hawks sitting next to the great Chris Jericho. That's exactly what's going on.
Mr. Moxley on the floor, putting Seidel to sleep, trying to take him out of this match. And Dante Martin was maybe looking for the nosedive, but
Danielson shut him down. He realized it.
Danielson sweeps out the legs of Dante Martin.
Look at this here.
This is what Danielson does. Look at this. Top rope superplex,
double underhooks.
Look
there.
At this,
double underhooks.
I remember
what double underhooks.
Regal gave me this move.
God damn.
My God. And Danielson transitions into the lapel lock. He's got it cinched in. Dante Martin with nowhere left to go.
Tap out, kid. You got a long career ahead of you. Tap out.
He's got that S grip locked in.
Actually, wise words for once, Chris.
Wise words for once.
Sometimes Regal.
No, I don't. That's the thing. No, I don't. I know exactly.
Dante's trying to get to those ropes.
Dante Martin showing off his heart here. He knows what an opportunity this is, and he's persevering. He's enduring this pain.
But look at this.
Overhook here.
Oh!
You want to talk about the man of a thousand holes? This is legit when you're talking about Brian Danielson.
Get your foot there. There you go.
Good. Up on the rope.
Danielson. Forced to relinquish the hold as Dante Martin gets his foot on the bottom rope.
What a warrior of the canvas wars young Dante's turning out to
be. Sure thing.
Incredible. Good for him.
He's realizing where he is on the map.
Just say the look of disgust on Danielson's face. He was not happy about that. Now he's taking it out on Dante's chest.
Crushing round kicks.
And each one of those kicks
dealt
as well, sure. Making the arm go numb.
Absolutely.
Precision, absolute precision.
To pull apart someone's AC joint or rotator cuff simply with those round kicks.
Once again, I'm not demeaning or denouncing the skill and brutality of Moxley and Danielson. They just made a mistake when they decided to link up with Regal and decided to go against the Jericho Appreciation Society.
Blackpool Combat Club looking for some combination offense, but Seidel in out of nowhere to disrupt Danielson. Roundhouse kicked by Dante Martin. Roundhouses.
Box is rocked.
Better hurry.
God damn.
Drop kick. Seidel and Dante with the chance.
But Danielson's coming back on the ring apron. Look out, boys.
Matt Seidel.
Taking too long here.
Up to the top. He's directing traffic.
Meteora.
Dante Martin.
Double jump.
The nosedive on Moxley. Upset. Upset. No.
Almost beat. That would have been a massive upset. Seidel smart to get back. To get Danielson off that apron, out of that ring.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
This
is awesome.
Elbow to the sternum, Dante.
I'm caught.
Looking for the poison run off the middle rope. Moxley.
He's gonna roll through. He's gonna pin him.
One, two. Moxley
two.
Forced to abandon ship.
Quick way to pin someone with that roll through off the turnbuckle, off a choke.
Yes, very intelligent wrestling gear by Dante.
Somehow I feel that Moxley's just waiting for his opening.
That might
just
be it.
Found it.
Dropkick, Moxley counters. Rolls Dante through pile driver.
God damn.
Far leg hooked. And
wow. Dante kicked out.
Kid showing some fire here.
A lot of heart.
Might be a candidate for the JAS if I do say so myself.
Oh, the hammer and anvil elbows from Moxley. Danielson trying to neutralize Seidel. He pulls him into the triangle sleeper.
Look at this, just torturing the men.
Moxley firing down with those elbows.
Good God.
You gotta break that. That's illegal.
Yes, please, referee, stop this.
Dante Martin still in this match, but maybe not for long.
The paradigm shift.
The cover and the win.
Anderson and John Moxley.
Thank you and good night.
Oh, thank you.
Another wonderful night for the Blackpool Combat Club.